See if we can on. There.
Just tend to the rope!
Oh my god. He pooped on me. Rocking off. Duh.
Really? How's it looking?
Oh god. Pop the team. Got him. Come here, buddy. Alright, you got him, bud. Alright, let's tangle. Stop. Ugly. Get off. God dang, bruh. I can't do this. Where's my glasses? I didn't put them on the first few episodes because I'm blind. I'm joking. Because, oh, what time is it? It's pretty late here. Because I forgot to put them on when I was filming Fluffy. Anyways.
Just tend to the rope.
I'm
Ellie,
a sharpshooter.
How's it looking?
I'm going as fast as I can.
Get off me, bud. Buddy. You don't want this. You don't want to smoke. What the? Was that the same zombie? I wasn't even paying attention. Get off me. There you go.
Take time, Ellie.
Hold on.
There we go.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Oh, crap. Oh, crap.
Damn it.
Okay, they're not going to be coming from there.
It's not cutting.
So.
Just hurry.
No.
Get off, you son of a bitch!
Crap, is it? Where is it?
Ellie, they're getting close! Hey! Hey, over here!
Oh, shoot. I wasn't quick enough. Do I have to start the whole thing over? Cool. Can I switch my gun? I can. This better give me
Damn
infinite
it.
Ammo.
Come on! It's not cutting!
Just hurry! Damn it, Ellie, they're getting close!
Oh, give me a checkpoint. Hurry up, Joel! Jesus. Hurry up.
Hurry, they're getting closer. Hey! Hey, over here!
Hurry, Ellie. Got him. I guess I do have infinite ammo, found it.
Ellie, they're getting close!
Got him. Finally! God dang! Holy crap! Get off me, bud. Bro, your breath stinks. Ooh. Who? Is that Bill?
Get off your ass on your
feet. Hit the dash.
Which way?
Come on, Ellie.
Where are we going?
Where's the goddamn key?
Guys, behind us!
Bill, come on!
Jesus. Don't pull down, this place ain't secure.
Bill, they're coming to the door!
Take them out! That's our only way through!
Ellie, stay back! Stay back!
God. Oh, there goes Micro Bar. And with the Devastator.
Alright, come on, we're almost there, following.
God damn it, they're coming over!
Come on, they're getting through!
Wrong button, Joel.
Move, Ellie, move!
It's open, come on!
Jesus. What's up, Bill?
Man, that was close. Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around.
All right.
Get on your knees. Don't.
Jesus, Bill.
Take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean.
If I see so much as a drop. Ow! Stop! Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house. You set off all my traps. You damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Mm-hmm. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
Fuck you!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
Alright, I'm gonna do this. There's some gear I'm gonna need.
Alright.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple of days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
Ellie, you really got to do the man like that.
Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around. See if there's
you know what? You know I will, Bill.
Right.
You know I will. I'm a looter up in here, bro. Come here. Okay. Wrong button. Anything else? Rifle ammo. Anything over here? Where this is? Nothing important. Shiv upgrade. Cool. Chess.
Hey, you know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey, Bobby Fischer, don't touch anything on that board.
Bobby, what?
Hey, just let it go.
Found my way, Bill. Where are we going?
Found everything you need.
We're good.
Yeah.
All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building, up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
I can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
What kind of trouble
yeah,
are you
in? Kind.
Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop off.
What do you deliver?
Fuck you too.
You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix
Bill,
a
Bill, just...
It's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. So we're gonna need more guns.
Cool. Need some more guns.
Come on inside. I need to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing.
So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy.
Sounds to me like there might be trouble in paradise.
Yes,
I'm on my way. Reload.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my god, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine blocks look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military.
Damn it.
Time to run the thing! Oh crap, clickers. My bad. Yeah. Oh. Bill got him. You gotta kill him? Jesus, Bill. Okay. Why'd I do
all
that?
Right. You gotta check the barricades again. You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse
okay.
And going into the east.
Okay, now he's talking to himself.
Again. Then it'll take
Bill.
You,
Bill,
Joel, this way.
Why are you talking to us, your bud? That's what happens when you're alone. What happens when you're alone for so long? You start talking to yourself. Man, you look like
place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable.
Silly.
Normal people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
Here, let me see if I can craft some stuff. Come on. Melee upgrade. I don't have anything. Great shield. Molotov. There. Okay, let's go.
You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. I don't have a key.
True.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar.
This your base, Bill?
Right down here. Well, here here we are. You don't touch anything.
Can you close the door? Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. Look, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Get you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
Thank you for the shotgun, Bill. Got a new weapon already. I just got a new weapon.
Before we go any further, I got something I gotta
They're
show
giving
you.
Me all kinds of weapons in What's this game.
New toy from the toy box.
Let's go. New toy. What is it? Oh, is this workbench?
Here's a nail bomb. Now you gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Dope. Is this a...
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, my work.
Can't upgrade anything. How about my bow? Can't upgrade nothing. Hold on. Go back. God, you take care of this.
This is a good spot.
Alright. Look at my... What the... I pushed the wrong button. Come on.
Here we go.
I need something in order to upgrade everything. How about that? Alright. That's good. How about this? One's cheaper. Okay. Alright, we're good.
Ain't
nothing else we can do. Alright. Okay, let's take a little bit more look around here, see if there's any more supplies. Oh! We could use that. How about we use that for a scope for our bow?
I guess this is good.
Not a scope, a scope for our rifle. Or we can check out what's on our shotgun. Don't inspect it, I want to look at it. Recoil. Okay. Let's look at a rifle. We'll find more eventually, possibly. Now we got a scope on it.
Yeah, that looks good.
Can't even shoot in here. Oh well. Okay, where's everyone at? Is there anything else I can grab up in here before we leave?
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Hold on. Can you use that? I'm not gonna... I wanna use my rifle. Not until I need it. I run out of options.
Here. Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it.
Shiv.
Need more of those. Sack up.
I guess once we're done with this section of the game, I'll end the episode.
Look, there's a school.
Alright.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
It's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Alright. Grab all of these.
Keep quiet.
Shh. Clicker. Silly too. Ellie, be quiet.
I hate those things.
I can just get past them. Hit the dash out of here.
I
Holy crap! There's like 50 of them! The heck? Okay. Okay, I see you, I see you, I see you. Anyways. No way we can take all those out. At least not that. I might be able to do with this. Oh shoot, I don't have anything to throw, do I? Can't be too scared of them. Y'all need to chill. I feel like they hear you. You're not coming over here, are you? God, they're in my ear.
For that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
And that's how you get past a bunch of clickers without them noticing you.
Yeah.
Another clicker. Alright. Here we go. Back up, back up, back up, back up. What is it? Is it infected? Where? Oh, they're behind here. It up. Sound. I'll try to choke it.
Yeah.
What? Got him. Wait, what gun do I have for this? What, I should probably switch it to my shotgun. So I could switch over once I run out of bullets. Does it work quick? Hopefully it does. Because I can just switch over to this and just... No. I have to switch it. Okay. Whatever. Give me that. So I like that better. I feel like the bottle makes more noise. Where? I don't know where. Huh. Looks like you tweaking on something. Kinda didn't mean to use a shiv. Oh well. Where's it? It's up there. Okay. Let's try going over there to see if there's any loot. You know your boy likes some loot. I feel like they're so close because I hear them right in my ear. Alright. Let's see what's in here. Arrows. Always use some more of those. More gears. Kind of want to try out my new bomb thingy. This at some point. Not now. It's up here. Uh-huh. Check out this place real quick. Then I'll go look for the other one. Or is it? Is there someone over here? And stand up. I think there's one in here. I think. Maybe.
What about this?
What about this?
This way.
Oh shoot, I don't want to go that way.
It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Hold on. Let me take out this stupid run up on a boat! Got him. Thank you. Any more loot? No. Wait, what's over here? I gotta go find loot. That's Joel right now. I want that loot. Okay, what's over here? Well, and what's over here? More useful stuff. Let's go. Okay. Let's punch a Stevie. I wish I could. Alright. Loot. What's that? Oh. Thanks. Okay. Nothing. Dang, okay. Over here. Nothing. Okay. We're good. Wait, that was ammo. Wait. Thank you. Okay. Anything over here? No? Okay. Okay, we can go. I think. What's in here? Nothing.
Should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
Maybe those clicker things inside the house.
Really?
Oh,
thanks.
No things yet. You stay down.
Careful.
Okay, there's nothing here. Sleeping. Did that thing just get knocked over?
Clicker.
Where? Oh, she'll let you know where they are. Oh, that's cool. Cool.
Being over. I should be clear.
Where's Ellie? Sherry up here. Ellie? There she is. Treehouse. Okay. Oh, there's Bill. Okay. Check around here. Anything in the dog bowl? Never know. Okay. Toolbox. Okay. That's good. Anything in the water? What? Oh, I saw something. Okay. Oh god, I have a neck.
I think we're good.
For now. God damn those things. Nobody's bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Give me a sec, Bill. I need to rest my neck a little bit.
Hey, Joel!
Yeah?
Shut up. I'm looking for loot. Okay. What, man?
Give me a hand with this.
Give me a sec. I'm looking for lube. Come on.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Throw them all out. Shoot. Okay. Hold on. If I can find another brick, I could probably just... No, don't set it on fire, Joel. Oh shoot! There's too many. Who is there? You that hard. Right. Okay, we're gonna go Bill to the what?
Ellie, run! Run!
Oh shoot, what did I do?
There's them everywhere!
Rush!
Alright. Shoot. Oh, what was that? Oh, it was the thingy. You know what? Run the hands with me. Man, I knocked off your hat.
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Bill? All
right. Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
God
damn it, they're locked! We have to get inside to get the battery! Come on, Bill! Windows open! Hurry!
Let me in! Question.
Bill, make it fast!
Question, how did that quickly not bite you?
Grab this.
Joel, you are lucky.
Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to?
Bill, where? Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on.
They're broken through.
Oh. God. Bill.
Let's we'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Be my guest.
Is that infected or is it a that's a clicker? Yeah. Let me grab it. Wait, what's that? Yeah. Shoot. Shoot. Why didn't y'all try to get that clicker? You know, you guys knew I was trying to fight those guys, like, man. Well, time to go guns a-blazing. Where's my shotgun? Shotgun chick, singing on the radio. Well, this clicker over here can go, over there. I'm just trying to fade with this one. I tried to shoot them, but they didn't listen. I don't think I know that game. You know what? I'm gonna shoot this clicker. Hold on, let me get my rifle out. Shoot like that. Oh, this is not my favorite. Shoots another clicker. I didn't realize it was a clicker until it was too late. Dang. Anyways. Let's try this again. I am terrible with this rifle. Actually, let's try it with the bow. Let's get a little familiar with it. Got him. Anyways. The bow sucks. Like, it's quiet, but it's so garbage. You're trash. That's what you are. Here. Where? I'll shoot. Run. More than one clicker. One more clicker. My ball! Alright. One of the hands with some kind of like a devastator, dude.
This ain't gonna hold it for long. Oh, that don't sound good. No.
What the fuck is
that? What the fuck is that?
A what?
Ellie, take cover.
A what? A bloater. You look bloated. What the fuck? Oh god. Oh god. We gotta throw hands at him then. Or something. Died.
Jeez. What was up with that big guy?
He's just been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Give me one sec, man. Let me loot this place real quick.
Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
Shut up. Not done looting yet. Here we go. I knew there was loot. There's always loot. Also, I know something cool about the PS5 controller. And my friend Fluffy told me about it. I noticed that the trigger had a little resistance on it. I'm like, what is that for? It's for the trigger. And that's so cool. Like, God. That's so cool.
Let's go, people.
Alright.
Here we go. Alright, come on.
Alright, give me a hand, Bill.
Joel, behind you!
What the fuck?
Son of a bitch!
Let me up!
I got it!
Run! What is it? Oh, it's just... Well, guess we're running hands. Wait, was that clip? Oh, never mind, they're not clickers.
Down to the back. Finish it off already.
I fucking hate those things.
Oh, shoot.
Alright, got him, let's go. Come on up.
Alright. Give me a hand.
Pull me up. This way.
I just fell. Okay, let's go.
We're sitting ducks.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Back up. Idiot. God, I gotta throw hands every day. Every day of the week. Throwing hands. I need a heal. I need a little time to heal.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill,
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess she can take
Don't
this
you
job.
Bring Tess
she
into this.
Shove it right
has
up
nothing
her
to do with... Jesus.
Who?
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner.
Oh.
He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that.
So that story you told was true.
Here?
I reckon he didn't want to turn. So he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
I guess. At least we got a trip.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
She's only 14 years old. You let her drive?
That's more of my stuff.
Oh. Right, give me a sec to look through here.
So what? You just... Just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
What else did you have around here, Frank? This, why not? Well, Bill, I doubt you'd ever find this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this bar town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know I hate your guts. I grew tired of this shitty town and of your set in your ways attitude. I want more in life than this, and you could never get that. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it. But I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. Thank you. 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 I need to start crafting. I need to start Minecrafting. I have too much stuff. I make another one of these. That's about all we got. And I can reload this. Okay, I'm ready. Not for
Frank.
Yep.
Alright, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it!
Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Right.
Jesus. Just keep turning right. Let's get to the hill at the end of the street.
Over there! Look out!
Shit. Oh, God. Time to run some errands. Hey, shoot, cripple. It was stunned. I could have finished it. What the heck, bro? What the heck? Alright. Let's try my shotgun instead.
Just keep turning right. Let's get to the hill at the end of the street.
Guys, over there. Look out.
Shit.
You're on top of us.
Why does that not do anything? I shot him with my shotgun and I blew off like the thing on his head. Why does it not stun him?
Just keep turning right. Let's get to the hill at the end of the street.
Over there! Look out!
Shit.
Hello, hello, where's my bullets going? Hello, God, come on, Bill, let's try this again. It'll hit the hill.
Keep pushing.
It'll hit the hill and we'll be fine.
Guys, around that house, to your right.
There's a click right here. There's a clicker. Hello? 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 Where are my bullets going? Where's the clicker at? Come on. I want to get it out of the way. So I can deal with it. The rest of them, I can deal with, but I'll freaking kick them. Switching to my shotgun. Actually.
Got a break. Let's get her to the hill.
Got him. Get off me. What the heck was that? Why did you stop? Come on, Joel. God damn. Reload, reload, reload. Okay, hold on. Let me grab these bullets. I don't need them. Alright. I think we're good.
Alright, Ellie, get ready. All right, Ellie, start it up.
There we go.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means the infected hear it too. Let's get the fucking truck.
Let's go.
Go, go!
For it!
All right, y'all, too slow.
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep it running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Bet, man. I was gonna do it anyways.
Is sleeping.
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued.
Yeah, that do be happening.
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff.
He
was just
said
lying
not
there.
To touch anything, bro.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
Fuck that, bud.
I'm not even tired.
I mean, if I had no other choice, then I guess.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
taking a detour.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Run him over.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Oh, bring them purple. That was bad.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick. Come here. Shit.
Oh God, that's my merchandise you got there. Joel, oh, no.
I'll show you.
You piece of. Joe! Jeez!
Motherfucker!
You didn't have to violate him like that, though.
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
Sharpshooter, bro? So am I. Stupid. Pick up this stuff. Might be useful. Miss! That was your your fault. Right. This music bumps though.
Hey, you over there?
Tommy. Where? Okay, where? Oh, there. Send me with the shotgun, stop!
Don't let him get away! He's over here! By those...
Stupid. Got two knives. Alright, let me check this drawer real quick. Wait, bud, I need to reload. Ain't fair unless I got a full clip.
Get out of here, you son of a bitch!
You suck. Imagine. Okay. Well.
Alright. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Hopefully.
Yeah.
Get the last of them.
We need to get the hell out of here.
Good idea.
Drill, look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Alright. Well. Let me take a little bit of this stuff real quick, and then... I think that'll be a good place to end this. Of course, there's some good stuff in here. Give me all that. Okay. Full. Bullets. Hang no more music. What's that? Alright, we're good. I don't even know where we're going now.
See anything?
Where are you, Ellie? There you are. Okay, guys. I think this is a good place to end this. God, that was intense at the end. Jeez. We had the run to fade with everyone. All those bandits. I took care of all of them. Because I'm a god. Where are you going? Chill out. Making the outro. Anyways. If you guys like this video, make sure you leave a like and subscribe for more content like this. Yeah. God, what the... But yeah, anyways. I'll see you guys next time. Whee!